But serious damage to property and goodwill has already been done. Just about the worst kind of fire you can have is an oil fire, and this is it. Storage tanks ablaze at Newport News, Virginia, spreading havoc over a square mile of the port and quite impossible to get under control. No lives lost, I'm happy to report, but the damage looked like costing a couple of million dollars at least. Introducing the...